1, 2, 3, go.
In the year of our Lord, 1806, set sail from the cold pier court. Down below in the hold was a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and oh, how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several lasts, and we called her the Irish Rover. Fare thee well, my pretty white girl, I must sail away. Fare thee well, my pretty white girl, I'll see you another day. We had Barney McGee from the base of the lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, West Milton name alone. There's Hunter O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and White and Mel Tracy from Dover. And your man, Mick the Man, from the banks of the Bann, was the skipper of the Irish Rover. Fare thee well, my pretty white girl, I must say.